This is a boat after the first summer season. There are some serious delamination occurring, especially along the keel, as you can see here, the gray areas. When I built the boat, I wasn't careful enough with the factors that affect delamination. The temperature was too low, around 15 degrees, and I let the epoxy cure fully between layers, and I didn't wash or sand the surface before I proceeded. I need to take care of this and remake the laminate, flip the boat over, and I need to build the support for that.
I need some planks to start with. Pencil here, which I can transfer the form from the boat. To the plank and to be able to see this a bit clearer when I do the sawing. Just fill out doesn't need to be perfect, but it needs to be okay, and I think this is okay.
Thank you.
empty tool, it's easy to cut out holes for the beams. Now I'm gonna put the long beams in place before I set everything together and flip the hull over before I start sanding. That's all for this time.